Alright, so here we go. We are doing 3 level 70 job quests. Doing them for Black Mage, White Mage, and Paladin. Start off Black Mage. Here we go. A paltry guild reward. But we get a bunch of items. We get upgraded Enochian, a new spell. Really good one from what I remember hearing. And we get the Artifact 70 gear. 7 fail attire and antiquated Vanar guard. Okay. So, to recap the Black Mage Stormblood storyline, which is level 60 to 70, we're basically hunting golems that have been going rampaging all over the place. Apparently, we found one but responsible for all of it. Angst in a train. Where is that? And Shatato will be there. Okay, so where are we going? Oh, that's why I didn't remember. It's from... Heaven's Ward. Kind of strange that you almost go into no Stormblade areas, but your finale is in a Heaven's Ward area. Seems like it should be the other way around. Okay, this Shatato is funny. Is it Shatato or Shatato? I don't actually know how it's pronounced. Okay, so they're going for 3 stragglers. Let's see. Okay, we're going for the big ones. Yeah, and this is also somewhere else supposed to be going to Samal from Heaven's Ward. I need to go see Vidi again. I think we need to go to the dentist for that one, right? Nope, she's right here. Good. Been a while since I climbed this area. But Vidi's like, yeah, this seems familiar. Wait, she knew about it? Oh, come on. Dragons. They're lazy most of the time, I swear. Now, so we're in a race against time, metaphorically against a comet. You know, there's that. Oh, there it is. There's the battle. Alright, we sink to level 70. We are geared up with level 70 gear. Well, we don't have Poetic, sadly. But soon. Oh, wow. Wait, did I go to fucking Guild Wars all of a sudden? That looks straight out of Guild Wars. Yeah, Tessaquir just kick his ass. Yeah, seems about right for a black mage. While we play black mage. The badass looking staff. Gemstone Golem, huh? I should have moved faster. Ow. You little shit, get back here. Damn, I got hit again because I moved too slow. Okay. Oh shit. That's probably a bad sign. The other one. I don't even just got the other one yet. There we go. Yeah, not this time. Ooh, one shot at it, nice. So we don't pop him in time to create golem. Got it. Unlocking going on. Didn't even see that one. Oh shit. Phew, that was close. We'll just run around a little bit. Damn, I thought the flare would finish. Uh-oh. Oh! Oh, that was heartbreaking. Because that last stun got me. Like, what was that random stun? That was just straight up heartbreaking, honestly. Okay, so let's do this. Wrong person. Let's get it right this time. Completely screwed my rotations up, honestly. Okay, skip the cutscene since we just watched this. Sit here for a moment until we start getting those buffs again. Oh, wow, ow. Ah, damn, it consumed it. Ow. These guns are ridiculous. You see that? Look at that. That's just not right. Oh wow, did White Mage just got hit? Be a problem. At least it's not instant duty over. If only it wasn't so slow moving. Oh crap, he's got another one. Stop it. Damn, look at that. I'm targeting the wrong thing. I may need to echo to get through this. This is kind of annoying, honestly. Unlock. I hate that. Uh-oh, keep moving. Oh, I hit the wrong one. Wait, why did I have to lift it twice? I should probably adjust that. Didn't even notice it was lifted twice. Yeah, I saw that coming. That cast time's way too fast. Like, I don't know what's up with that. Alright, one more try. We should be able to get this time. Yeah, we got the echo. Thank you. just let them tank it while I put it down. Damn, that was it, really? You didn't even get the epic job quest music. Oh well. Probably because the Black Mage one starts off with you hearing that music. Maybe that's why they didn't reuse it. Okay, we got a second fight then, don't we? Ah, got cheated. Got teased. Mama Shato, happy with it. Bitchy, but she had good intentions, I guess. These two. Where's the quick way down? There we go. Oh, those guys are happy with us. Well, he's off. I think he's gonna backstab, but whatever. Like a good guy. Okay, we're going back to Sicarium. Right, back to Downland. And I'm pretty sure the Lava Powder quest starts there too, so we'll double up. He's got a conscience or something. Ah. Oh, it's okay. That's got a lot to say. Ah, now she's really complimenting on the healer. Ah. There we go. Finally, we get our item. Okay, so. Alright, now I got a comment about this pose. The first one looked like. Okay, yeah, Shadowbringers. Oh, we can do it as soon as you. Okay, wait. Oh shit, you can't do this until you get the MSQ done. Okay. If you. Oh, you gotta do a role quest too. Okay. So that's post. That's something you have to do at the post game. Alright. I was gonna say that pose. First one looked like you were powering up. Fucking Super Saiyan style. At least the Heaven's Ward one was. Now it looks like you're a Power Ranger. Okay, so the next level 80 quest will be Shadowbringers. Yeah, do main center Shadowbringers, which is probably the actual last one because then you go to name. Expansion name is usually the last quest from what I've seen. Then you gotta do the role quest, then you can come and do the Black Mage 80 quest. Alright. I still have to do way down the line. Oh! Elemental Gation is expanded. Okay. So they have updated this already for Shadowbringers content. You get a new ability at level 8 called Xenoglossy. Actually, move this. There we go. Let's take a look at the gear. I get the feeling it's gonna be like looking like that. Let's see. Kinda. Let me just get a new spell too. No belt, I guess. Okay. Vaguely like Black Mages from Final Fantasy IX. The item level 290? Okay. So if you hadn't gotten, you know, this gear yet, you would have been a suitable replacement for Shire gear. Okay. Alright, out in time. Where is it? How did you go? Alright, so storyline recap for this. Stormblood storyline is basically one big tournament. You get a few quests in, you find out it was rigged for the guy you were supposed to go against in the finals to lose. And apparently somebody kidnapped a kid related to him. And it becomes a big mess. Now we're going after the people responsible. Okay, we got a new ability, Passage of Arms. Oh, life rate to 100%. Oh, nice. Damage reduction and gear. Oh, wait, shit. I didn't check the other item. Let's go check that real quick before I forget. Where is that? What was Fan of something? That was a weapon, wasn't it? You know, actually, let me look. Yes, it is a weapon, okay. Can't seem to find it though. Okay, so it's not showing up here. This is grayed out because I'm on a different class. Let me switch back to Black Mage real quick. Ah, there it is. Huh. Okay, isn't that the weapon Chetato had? Alright, back to what we're doing. Oh, okay, so we get another shot to cut the cup. Ah! So the guy who was trying to rig it before got arrested already. Nice. Miller's not engaging in one. Okay, so it looks like it'll be a rematch. Well, we're gonna get the match we were supposed to have gotten earlier. Let's go. Nanamo and the Paladin Leader is here. Nice. Oh shit. Let me find out. Uh-oh. Damn, yes, she complied. Oh, damn. Really getting cock teased here. Here she goes.
fight.
Nanamo's gonna make us fight, is he? Alright, let's fight. Okay, so you don't use the job quest music for... Oh, okay, that's the same. What the hell? What kind of trip is that? I want you to do that. Holy shit, the stunlock. How's that even possible? Ooh, that's a bad idea. Down he goes. What a punk. So much easier than the damn gemstone golem. Whoops, no tome. Thank you. Technical, what do you call that stuff we got waiting for us? Oh, we could be a real dick and say nothing, but give him a pardon. He's a chill dude. There we go. Oh, wrong way. Ah, she wants to pick a fight with me. Wait, no, that's a boy. Never mind. He wants to pick a fight with me. He's already fucking off. Ah. Fucking reaction. Hilarious watching Miller get in a bit out of shape like that. And we've got our gear. Okay, so adrenaline will be. Ah. Yeah, it does have update dialogue. Alright, let's take a look at the gear. Cool-looking sword. Definitely put that in a glamour. Nice shield. Wait, why are we... I can't really see when it's built like that. Their glut's kind of crappy. Oh, I definitely like armor. Nice. Definitely stuff to glamour. Very nice. Hey, time to do white maze. Okay, go out to the middle of fucking nowhere. Pretty sure we hear banjos playing out here. Grab this. Take gear again, and a new ability, Plenary Indulgence. Okay, so do healing reduction, not recovery, but recovery, you can trigger extra healing. Cool. Alright, so the story here is we basically were trying to figure out what was going on with some elementals being pissed off again. We find out there's an undocumented Patali running around. And apparently we've got a dying parent here. And Sophie here is the teacher. Oh no, a fetch quest! Support out while waiting. And then we go all the way back. There's no fucking Aiderite. get Healy anyway. Go figure. Trouble down here. Wait. Oh, it was just. Trying to heal that guy up. Whatever. Somebody else is doing this, White Mage quest too. Nobody here. Oh shit, they left. Oh. Wow, they fucked off. Comet's Tail Cave. Huh. Okay, so we gotta give some medicine. And it's not far, good. There we go. He's down. Oh shit, fucking mind flayer. Oh wow, they can resist stuns. That's a busted. Okay, got a duty instance. Not. There we go. Look at the cat pope is here. Lizzie, oh shit, she's gonna summon something really fucking stupid on us, isn't it? Right. Instructed. Well, you get to say, you can tell it's the bard. Three healers trying to keep her alive and she still dies. Aw, that she's gonna die. Maybe she is. Okay, she is dying. Damn. Where does not like parents or something? Oh shit, here we go. It's gonna be like fucking Titan all over again, isn't it? Did her eyes change color? Ah, shit. That's not good. Wait, this sounds... Is this for the Thaumaturge one? No, it can't be. Shit. Oh, we get it for here, but not the other two. Thank God, that's not fair. Much more appropriate here, at least. Hell, it looks like goddamn related to Aatrox. Why is this white magic gets the cool music? Holy shit! What? Yeah, fucking hit points? What the hell was that? Not only 1,000, she's got twice as much as I do. What the fuck is that? Oh, you're gonna be like this, huh? There. Oh, I got punched out. That was way too much damage on me. Should have been paying attention to my hit points. Alright, let's try that again. I had a feeling that's gonna happen because these are much tougher than the previous milestone ones. Get this. Did you get one-shotted? Okay, so we got rid of the bigger ones, smaller ones. Again. Okay, good. Whew, that was a little close. Target Sylphie and I get healer. Oh, I love that Aphelous Solace. That's some nice shit. Quick healing. Now, can we kick this guy's ass already? Hell's Ward battle music is dead. There we go. Okay, so now she's fucking off to Gridania. And the soul temperance for that one. Didn't see what the name of the quest was for. You can pull it up. Tank. Ah, to have loved and lost. Okay. Let's go back to our city. Look at that armor. Antiquated 7 of tough, alright. Yeah, that's crappy looking. Most of the helmets do not look good at all. Okay, artifact gear for White Mage is kind of meh. Can't place where I've seen this before though. Alright, and that is it for level 70 questing.